with the same woman three times in a day spanning 19 years of tearful joys and joyful tears. I loved her first when she was young, enchanting and vibrant, eternally new. She was brilliant, fragrant and cool as the morning dew. I fell in love with her the second time, when first she bore her child in mind. Always by my side, the source of my strength, helping to turn the tide. But there were candles to burn, the world was my concern, while our home was her domain, and the people were mine, while the children were hers to maintain. So it was in those 18 years and a day, till I was detained, forced in prison to stay. Suddenly she's our sole support, source of comfort, our wellspring of hope. On her shoulders fell the burden of life. I fell in love again with the same woman the third time. Courage will never fade. Amidst the hardships she has remained undaunted and unafraid. She is calm and composed. She is God's lovely.